your daily vitamin.
And his name, through faith in his name, has made this man strong, whom you see and know. Yes, the faith which comes through him has given him this perfect soundness in the presence of you all. Acts 3:16. On a certain occasion, the Lord Jesus Christ, through the Apostle Peter, healed a crippled man. The people who saw what had happened were left surprised by the miracle that they had witnessed. The explanation to this extraordinary act is that it was not Peter or John who provoked the healing, rather the trust and the faith that they had in the name of Jesus. If you ask something of God the Father in the name of Jesus, you will receive it, because you have believed that God has the power to do it.
Your daily vitamin.